Okay, so I'm just gonna say it. Does anyone else think that Kyle Cooke has a drinking problem? Because every year he does the same thing. He drinks too much, gets incoherent, and has a fight with someone or kind of explodes at dinner.